Hi, my name is Christine and I'm the sister in the Down Emergency Department. As part of the rebuilding process, I am delighted to announce that the Down Minor Injuries Unit will be open from the 10th of August. Our service has changed and we are asking the public to telephone the unit before attending. When you telephone the unit, you will speak to an emergency nurse practitioner who will advise you on the best course of treatment. They will arrange an appointment for you to attend the unit if appropriate. This is a nurse-led service. We cannot look after acutely unwell patients. If you're unwell and feel you cannot wait to make an appointment with your GP, you can contact your GP out of our service or go to the nearest emergency department, or alternatively, dial 999 in an emergency. If you are given an appointment through our telephone triage, please do not be offended if we ask you to wear a face mask. Our aim is to ensure the safety of the public at all times. Face masks are there for your safety and for staff safety, and they are comfortable and you can speak clearly with the mask on.
The Minor Injury Unit is a nurse-led unit within the Down Hospital. Specialist nurses such as myself can assess and treat minor injuries such as ankle sprains, fractured wrists and cuts. There are no doctors in this unit, therefore patients with more complicated conditions should not attend the unit. These things such as chest pain, abdominal pain and head injuries should not attend this unit. We encourage people to go through our telephone triage. This is where people will contact our unit and ask for advice and get an appointment to attend. The number to contact is 02844 838091. The service is open Monday to Sunday. It is a 7-day service and it is open from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m.